I already know this is a bad idea to do this at 10:42 a.m. while my parents are about asleep, but who cares about that? So, this is my first time ever playing this game, if y'all are wondering. Just making that audio is good. Give me 1 second. Okay, so before it starts, one, I'm gonna mute the audio on my computer so you don't have to listen. Alright. It is 10:43 a.m. Okay, we're gonna real quick crouch slash slide. Grab. Okay. First time ever playing. This is gonna be terrifying. Or maybe not. No one knows. Loading screen. It has been a minute since I've live streamed. So this is a very big true fact. So give me 1 second. I'm assuming I can move now. Yep. So we've got our lighter. We can put it away by doing that. We can run. Sorry. Sorry, my throat was being weird. So our jump height is very small. We can look around like that, okay. I'll pull up my light here. It's over here. Hello. Okay. That's cool. So it doesn't give you any interact things. You just kind of have to, like, walk up to them and it does it for you, I'd assume. Oh, R2. Okay. Oh, yeah, gotta crouch. So I guess this game does kind of, like, expect you to learn how to crouch up ahead of time. I feel like that would hurt having a lighter in your face that entire time. I want back up. No. So am I, like, a normal-sized human, or am I, like, some alternate race or something? Like, am I like living among in the world with some other type of thing? of moving that. What about this? Definitely not that. Yo, what's this thing? I'm bringing it with me. I'm gonna name it Timmy. Timmy! You're coming with me. Oh, it's a woman. I think. Is that a woman? I don't know. Alright, its name is Jen now. Okay, put it in the light. I don't know why, but I thought that would do something. It didn't do anything. Okay. Can I go under the bed? Is that gonna be like a scary thing I can do? I can jump and grab. Oh no. Mechanics already? No. Oh my. Bruh. Can I jump and grab your toes? That's not good. Do it, I believe. Can I push the chair so I can get through? Kind of shows you how to do this, doesn't it? Does that work? Can I, like, there you go. This ain't scary at all. Oh, it's squishy. What's so squishy? Oh, that's delightful. Can I open it? There's nothing in here. Why is the music going on for so long? Close the fridge. Close it. It's making weird noises. Close the fridge. Okay. Can I go through this tiny hole right here? I know I can. There's a way to get through. What's in the box? Working 9 to 5. I'm going in a box. Exactly, am I supposed to do? Something behind the door? No. Wait, don't close, no! No. Is it gonna reopen for me? Am I gonna come back later and it's just gonna be open? Can I climb up the wall? What can thou do? Oh, okay, it just wasn't letting me go through before. Ooh. Hey, it's a little dude. What's up, little dude? Hey, little dude. Alright. I have to go on an adventure, little dude. I don't know where I go from here, little dude. You know what? I'm gonna name you guys, you little tiny dudes. I name you Tim. All of you guys are named Tim. I'm not allowed to break the fourth wall. I've figured this out already. Can I climb? Like, can I, like... Wait. Can I, like, shimmy? No, I can't. Okay, well... What's in this room that I have to figure out something about? Can I, like, crawl somewhere that it's not showing me? Or am I just not supposed to know about this area? Fine, I'll go back. Oh, that's cool. Your character's light moves whenever you move the screen. That's really cool. So I can, like, light up areas like that. So I can, like, see that I grab onto something or something. Yeah, like that. Except for I have no clue what I just grabbed onto. And I have no clue why there's a box right here. Alright, opening up the fridge again. Oh my gosh, I'm the stupidest person in the world. How could I be that dumb? Wow. Run and jump. What? I'm not going back there. I don't want to see what those things are. Nope. Nope. No, it's moving, and it makes noises. I don't like it already. I don't need to like it, I don't want to like it, and I don't like it. Oh, that was close. There's more above it. Oh. Shiz. What do I do? Okay, can I come this way? I know that there's a thing there. I can see into the next room. I can see out of this room, too. Is there, like, a thing in this back corner that I'm not supposed to see, but I have to know about? Can I climb this wall? No, but I can break it. You go, little dude. We need to find a name for this guy. We've got Tim for the little dudes. Like the little... Yeah, there was a Tim. We've got Tim for the little dudes, right? We've got... Jane. Oh, no. What are they? What do they do and what are they? I don't want to know what they are and I don't want to know what they do. Never mind. Just jump over them. Just jump. 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 Run. Go through. Go. Run. Run. Miscoordination. Please don't spawn me back down in the middle. No, it spawned me back down in the middle. Okay, speed run. Jump. 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 Push. Get out of there. Okay. Go like this. And run and jump. Okay, we're good. We good. We right? We good, right? Okay, that light's on. Cool. Come up. Hey, it's a Tim. What's up, Tim? Almost scared the crap out of me, Tim. Oh no. I can't do this. I can't tightrope. I fell off slack lines always. What makes you think that I can balance beam? I don't even have good balance in real life. Oh, never mind. I can balance beam. I'm the best. Oh, why'd it get so dark? it's this way. Ooh, I jump. That I almost missed. Alright, it's a run and jump. It is not a run and jump. It was a run and die. I took a leap of faith. The leap of faith got me nowhere. No, not the slime again. I don't like the leeches. They're mean and scary. Jump over them. One of these days I'll muster up the courage to talk to you. Wow, that was impressive, me. Just getting used to the controls. Yeah, totally. That's what it is. Jump. No. Okay. So if they do touch you, you die. Okay. Well, it's a good thing to know that I've been dodging them correctly the entire time up until this point. Almost happened again. I'm failing, Tim. I'm coming. It's a winch. It's a winch. No. I want it. Please. No. Do I have to like... Well, that worked well. I think I have to jump that gap, right? That's the only logical way, but like last time I tried to jump that gap, I kind of died. Like I just died right there. Oh, okay, that was a good save point. Thank you. I'm gonna assume I have to just jump this gap. Okay. Run, jump. Not fall. Gosh darn it. It's not a run and fall, it's a run and jump. Okay, well. Try it again, one last time. Seal the deal. Run and jump. Almost did it again. Okay, we good. Okay, there's another pole thing. And there's a hole. What's in the hole? I forgot I can slide. I'm not gonna go through there yet. Was it just to let the Tim out? It is just to let the Tim out. Where'd the Tim go? Yeah, the Tim probably went in here. Nope. I'll be fine. Run. Am I escaping prison? Good for you, Jade. Am I, like, escaping a prison or something? Like, what the frick? This is, like, giant prison. My character had a stroke trying to do that. Alright, we in the kitchen now. I'm shut this door. Got the toilet paper. No, I want the toilet paper. Can I... Oh my god, I can bring it everywhere with me. I can throw it. Yeet. Aw. My toilet paper. Oh, this isn't a kitchen. Fine, I'm bringing the toilet paper with me. I know I need to flick the lever, but how do I flick the lever? Can I stand on toilet paper? Or do I need to, like, run? Okay, I probably just gotta, like, run and jump, right? Can I stand on the toilet paper? Okay, fine. We'll stand on this toilet paper. You know what? We're making a toilet paper pyramid. Or paper towels. It's either paper towels or toilet paper. One of the two. Oh, no. No. My towel paper pyramid. No. No. Fine. I'll just jump on this one. Help. Okay, you can't jump on him. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Can I jump up through here? Wait, I'm gonna take a crap. No, I can't jump up there. So we've got... Here's the issue here. We've got electric door that kill you. I did not think my character would be stupid enough to grab the door, but you know, that's just me. Okay, so. So we somewhat shut this door to the full extent of shutting the door. What do I do? What resources do I have? I have lighter. Can I, like, go in here through somewhere? No. I have the ability to put away a lighter. I can click this button and it does that. I can crouch, jump. I can sprint. And for some reason I can reach my hand up. And I need to reach that lever somehow. Can I grab this box? Oh, I'm just dumb. It's timed. What do I do? Oh, I slipped through. Okay. That's cool. Okay. Now, if I need to get it in there to do it something, have the ability to. So, from here, I'm in what looks like a children's room. Can I grab the block? I can grab the blocks. Oh, there's a train! Choo-choo! Okay, and then there's this thing that I can't remember what they're called. Okay. From my analysis report, I know what I have to do. I have to go over here, pull the switch, and go speed through this playroom. And go nyeom. Who needs a light? I'm just built different. And go through. Right? Yeah. So, and I don't need these doors open. That one weirdly has a light in front of it. Those have blocks in front of it. Okay, and now we're here. Oh, hi! Okay. Mm-hmm. No! I'm okay. I'm fine. I don't like you. Oh, I got stuck on the bed. Now I have to wait here. Nope, don't go, Trip. Don't go me. Run. And then come up here. We're gonna light this. I don't know if this is supposed to be like a safe. Tim! Okay. I have a plan. I'm gonna grab this box. It's gotta be something with right here, right? I'm being screamed at. Okay, so I get turned into stone. Do I want to be turned into stone is the real question. And if so, why? And third thing's the question, can I jump on the blocks? So there's a bed. There's a mattress here. Okay, so something like I can grab onto. Okay, well, I grab onto that edge. Is there like a way I can like jump from there? Because there's no way I can make that jump, right? No. Because I can only jump from there to there. Oh! Okay. I actually, I want to save that Tim. What's over here? Oh, secrets. Boing, boing, boing. Anyway. Okay. That's creepy. That's cool, though. Okay, hi there. What are you? Oh no, he's looking under the bed. No, he's not. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, run, 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 run faster, run faster, run faster than you've ever ran before. What the fu? Hide in the corner. What the fu? Okay. Okay. I don't like that. I did not like that at all. That was scary. That was actually kind of genuinely terrifying. Oh, what's happening? No way, my character's hungry. Do you work like other characters in games and I can just... What the frick am I eating, though? Okay. Oh, why with all the nooses? Not the noose eye. Okay. Well, next room, I guess. Alright, water leaking. Nothing too special. Except for me falling off a cliff. I wonder how far down that is. And how not far down that is to, like, the giant people here. Because, like, that one dude at the beginning that hung himself was, like, massive. He was really tall and skinny, too, though. Okay, wait, real quick, before I push that off the edge or do something to it, I want to see what I might need it for. Probably nothing. Okay, that is the sign of what we want to look for. Anybody inside of this thing? No, but this thing. To like use momentum or something. Oh, ow, not me and my. Okay, my lighter. It's a full moon right now, tonight. Alright, we're going running in the 90s. Fine, we're gonna push this off the edge. I think that answers my question. Okay. I need to go up. Can I climb the chain? I didn't jump. Scratching myself, my ribs. Yeet. Can I climb the chain? I can climb the chain. Okay. This makes a very big difference. Can I climb the ladder? It says no. Actually, why would I need to climb the ladder? I have crates. It wouldn't let me run, okay. There we go. I'm gonna assume I probably have to climb this. Wee. Okay. Hey. How do we get up? I see. Nope, stop. How does one figure? Second. Jaden. Jaden. Or not. Okay.